Man, what's 82? This 360 is. I'm sorry. I don't even come at y'all like that. For real, 360 is up. Y'all got me up. Kill Gang got me up. Kill Gang shit, bitch. Let's get it. Let me quit cussing. I don't like to cuss. But we finna do a top five, best jumpers. So, I'm gonna cut down to this room. I say Chris Paul is the one. I think I got my stuff on quick. That's what I'm missing. Yeah, I got my stuff on quick. I like it on quick, you know, cause, with LaMarcus Aldridge. But, you don't have to put on quick. I say put Chris Paul on normal. Cause on normal, it is, you know, best. And then I'm used to normal and quick. So it's kind of hard. I don't know why, because I'm so used to normal. I never liked it quick. But now I like it, you know, cause, and nobody don't like, who will put their jump shot on late? Who won't know? You getting your shit blocked every time. But, yeah, this is like a 3-point jump shot. I don't really think, it can be a mid-range jump shot. It is a mid-range jump shot, actually. You just gotta time it off. So yeah, it's a mid-range too. So, yeah, try to jump shot out and tell me what y'all seen and shit. But, I know other jump shots. So, these jump shots, y'all maybe never heard of. And y'all maybe never knew this was a good jump shot. But I know other jump shots, you know. I know really a bunch of jump shots. Everybody be like, how you know all these jump shots? What jump shot I got then? And I be like, this. Oh, what the heck? How did you know that? And all that. So, yeah, I know the jump shots. So, I'm coming out with a new one. Maybe, you know, next. Maybe in 2 weeks, cause I got a lot of shit to handle and I got a lot of thinking to do, and I got, you know, so I'm really tired right now. So, but the fourth jump shot, I'm gonna say, fourth jump shot. Oh, this I got it in my. Oh yeah, Kevin Corver. Yeah, I may say this nigga name. Yeah, Kevin Corver. I think I just went past it. I can't really see. Oh yeah, there you go. So yeah, Kevin Corver. I just hit a legend today. I was so happy. Y'all can tell I've been grinding. When y'all see the Kimmel game monster, that's really telling you that I was grinding. I've been grinding and stuff. That's why I put the Kimmel game monster up. It ain't just cause, you know, Kimmel game, well yeah, it's definitely cause of that, but this is just showing you that I'm grinding. If you see all of my Kimmel game montages, y'all see I'm just going crazy. Every time you see I'm playing with Kimmel Gang, I love playing with Kimmel Gang. Kimmel Gang is like, for real, it's like crazy. Like, we throw lobs for one, we love throwing lobs. We dunk on niggas, we break niggas' ankles. Who would like to see a nigga go down? Come on now, who would not like to see a nigga get dunked on? Come on now. Make it make sense. We love it. We be in a, you know, in a party, you know, laughing, having fun. That's what Kimmel Gang about. And shout out to my mama and shout out to TJ, man. TJ Gang for life and, you know, my mama for life, like for real. But yeah, this is, you know, for a jump shot. And the reason why I'm shouting my mom out and TJ Gang, because it's just that he really helped me out again. He helped me out to get 400. You know, he helped me grow. And then definitely Jesus. I don't know why I didn't say Jesus first. Jesus and God first. Then TJ. Then, you know, my mom. Cause, you know, God made me. So I gotta shout him out. I won't be here without God. But, yeah. These 7 in the next one. And my mom gave me all the stuff on Black Friday on Thursday. And it's like, she took a hard time just to do that, like for real. And she worked every single day. And I really appreciate it. Thank you, mom. Like, for real, thank you so much. The bottom of my heart. And I hope you're watching the video, because my mom and my, you know, sometimes my parents be watching my videos sometimes. So that's why I don't curse really that much. Well, I curse sometimes on videos, but, you know. But I told them to watch this video. Don't, you know, they don't have to watch the other videos, but I just tell them to watch this video because I told them what I was gonna say. And shout out to TJ, and shout out to all my family, man. And shout out to Kevin Gang, shout out to all my people. This ain't no shout out video, but you know, next jump shot is gonna be Kevin Martin. This jump shot is with real. And it's on the 300 BC. I don't know how, but yeah, this is on the 300 BC. This is really like a 3-point jump shot, and definitely a 3-point jump shot. I want to talk about definitely a 3-point jump shot and a red range jump shot too. Maybe just like a little bit. Yeah, it is. And I got my stuff on Hall of Fame. Maybe didn't show y'all yet, but it is on Hall of Fame. But I got my game speed up, so that's why it's going so fast. What else did I say? Oh my god. Maybe because it don't quit. Yeah, it don't quit, bro. It's really, it didn't even Hall of Fame, so. Some of the, all these jump shots are not supposed to be on quick. Some of them are supposed to be on quick, some of them don't. Y'all could just try them out and see which one is y'all like. Yeah, that's it. And here go the top. Here go the top jump shot. Almost cut, mom. But, yeah, I'm gonna have a real nigga talking, this coming week, maybe on Tuesday. Kemo Game Montage maybe gonna come out on Monday. I'm still editing on that. I ain't even do it yet. Let me tell you, I ain't even do it. Like, for real, I ain't even do it yet. I gotta play with Fire. Cause I need to get some more rock. Cause I used them all, I used most of them all in the thing. And I need some more. So you're gonna Kemo Game Montage. So. But this is the number one jump shot. Just look how wet it is. Oh my god, it's so wet. So yeah, shout out to all my niggas though. Kemo Game City, you already know. Oh my god, it's cuz. Sorry, mom. Please don't. CDN, but no disrespect. But yeah, forgive me, Lord. But yeah, this is all the jump shots, like for real. These jump shots are this wet. And I told you. I already know the good jump shot, so you don't need to tell me. I'm coming out with another one. So, these are the ones that just in my eyes. So, Kemo Game, you already know, CGN. And I think I didn't even show y'all that my stuff is on Hall of Fame, but I'm gonna just show y'all again. But yeah, let's get it, man. 360D up, and you already know, man. Like, comment, subscribe. And my mother, let's get it.